Another about to say Minecraft video. With another Plants vs. Zombies video. Maybe like, hey, why are you only level one? Well, I'm elite, apparently. Let me just hop over here. See my pea shooter stats, promotions. So level one, level three, level one, but this is elite level. And yeah. Today we're gonna be playing Garden Ops. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna create a multiplayer. It's gonna be any normal, and that's it. All right, let's do this. How much money do I have? Barely any. Are there any enchanted gardens? Nope. No enchanted. Oh well. I'll go over here. No, let me on. Dang it. Let me on. Yes. Oh, somebody joined. Oh, that actually moved me a little. Do they have terrible aim? I'm getting down from here. It's not helping me at all. Oh, another person. This garden. Thank you. All right. Ooh, Savage, you need to heal. Yeah, you almost died. Oh, dang it. Alright, next round is the boss round. You're gonna shred me after the game? Alright. I'm right here. Oh. Cool. Here, I'm at full health. I'll revive you. All right. Oh, our garden. Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna plant another one, but you already planted one. Alright, boss round. Money. And zombies. And, oh. He always heals. When we get damaged. Just target him so he can't heal. Alright. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm level 2 now. I use the sky all the time. I'm just on the elite form, so it reset my level. Wow, nice. I don't really get new plants. Wow, I don't really get new plants because I really like using this guy. Uh-huh. Ooh. Oh, another person. Oh, I'm about to die. Thank you. Oh, got a cactus. Yep. All right, wave 7. Oh, super brains. Ow. Oh no, I'm stunned. Them. Oh yeah, you should go heal that, I forgot his name. Torchwood, yeah, Torchwood. Celebrate. All right, huge wave. That's our only objective. Stop the huge wave. I wish I had an enchanted garden so I can get more coins. I need to be healed. Right here. Jump scare. Hit the eyes, hit the eyes. Nice. Oh, there's a group of zombies. Kill the explodey guys, dead. All right, exploded guys dead. Oh, there's a soldier over here. Alright, he's dead. Thanks for healing me. That's pretty good. Oh, level 3. This is the Z-Mechs are kind of easy in Garden Ops. Yep, Z-Mechs are easy in this version. Could both. I got you, I got you. All right, I need to be healed bad. Thank you. Oh, ow, ow. All right, I'm at full health. Wait, go heal the Torchwood. Go heal Torchwood. I'm a chili bean these guys. All right, final wave. Final wave. Cactus is celebrating with me. All right, are we gonna have a nightmare? Oh, great. Oh, super wave. Super wave. Our what strategy? Oh yeah, yeah. That really killed him fast. Oh wait, the vampire zombies heal themselves too. And they have a whole lot of health. All right here. He's gone. There he is. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. He's over there. Wait, he's behind us. Wait, what? I'm confused right now. Hey, stop summoning zombie. That's illegal. It's illegal. Killed him. All right, now let's help Torchwood. Let's help Torchwood. I threw a chili bean. Oh. Uh-huh. And dead. Where did it go? Oh, right here. I missed my chili bean. Oh, teleported. You ready for your laser? Nice. Torchwood, come on. Yay! All right, get to the landing zone. This is gonna be a piece of cake for me. All right, I'm at the landing zone. Oh, I have 106 kills. I didn't even notice. I didn't even notice, wow. Yeah, but now I have the most kills. I'm helping Cactus out. You guys gotta make it up here. Quick. All right, Cactus is here. Just get back up. Ow. no, just stay. Just come here. Just, no, it's fine. Just get in. Come on. Survive, survive. And we did it. We escaped. You can? Wow. Wow. Oh. I'm gonna change it back to any. And ready. It's normal. Crazy Davis. Crazy Davis crazy. All right, Frosty Creek. All right, let's hope there's an enchanted garden. Do the legendary Torchwood. Or whatever it was. All right, I'm gonna get the enchanted. Do you have the alien flower? Do that one. I have an enchanted garden, so it will give us money. Wow. Oh, hi. Wow. All right. Nice. I thought Cactus was sniper. Oh. Pea shooters can be snipers too, because they can get up into pretty high places. Yes. Mm-hmm. Garden ops want to play in the backyard, like, and I don't mean like outside backyard, like IRL, obviously. We don't even know where each other lives. Uh-huh. Ah. not getting any money, and I'm the one who planted the garden. Oh, tombstone. P-Gatling. I just love when you're like the P-Gatling and you just get, you just destroy a zombie that's like right next to you. Oh, I'm about to die. Yeah, I don't have any heal flowers that I can plant. In a flower pot, like one of these, you can grow heal flowers. I just don't have any. Oh, wait. I think we all collect the coins. Cause they're not collecting anything and they're collecting coins. Ah. Imagine playing on crazy difficulty, level 4. You did? Wow. Infinity time? How do you be infinity time if it's infinite? Oh, I died. I don't have any self revives. Oh. I have no idea how to get the rainbow thing. Wait, I think we're gonna get money. Dang it, I wish we got the money bag. I've gotten a jackpot round that was all diamonds. Oh. No. I really don't like this boss. Wait, remember a strategy? Remember a strategy? No, it could work with him. No, he's right there. I got stunned. I need to kill these guys. I need to heal. Why is he doing this? Leave us alone, Bombi. Oh, you should go heal that cactus. All right, I killed him. Dead. Yeah, go heal cactus. Oh, it's awesome. Do you like my leaves? And my front tattoo? Yes, I'm rich. I've got $6. You have peaches? I'll protect you. Oh, 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 a garden. I wonder why the zombies hate gardens so much. Have you ever been in the first Plants vs. Zombies? Oh. I've beaten the first one on mobile. Yes, I have a phone. Have you seen the Yeti zombie? Lucky you, I still need to find him. Oh, the baby? I mean like in Plants vs. Zombies. Like the... He did? He would probably be one of the Infinity Time characters. Huh. 25,000 what? Oh. Wow. Oh, I died. All right, I'm alive. Wait, I've got my Gatling pea, but I'm shooting normal. Oh. Monies. Scary's room. Epic. Run through these hopes. I'll do it. I got speed. You defend. All right. I'm just gonna keep going through the rings. This one is probably a yes, but do you have the little Chomper's pizza little thing? Wow, you got S rank of all of them? Wow. Which was the hardest one to get S rank on? All the bots. Yeah, that one was tough too. Oh, I'm about to die. I died. And thank you. Wow. Yeah, somehow. All right, you're alive. Oh, I just got the same quest. No, leave plants behind. Leave no plant behind. Wow, I can't believe we actually accepted the same quest. Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. All right, wave 9. Second to final wave. Z-Max are easy to kill in Garden Ops. Oh, Z-Mac! It's dead. I used my Gatling P. I can't move now. Oh well. Oh, these guys have a lot of health. Z-Mac. Dead. Come on, saw me. Saw me, please. Ow. And then we're gonna go to the backyard. All right, let's hope this isn't a nightmare. Oh, that guy's easy. That disco's easy too. Money! So the Gargantuar just get up in a high place. So the Gargantuar get up in a high place, but for the disco, just shoot and run away. I'll let you hop on top of my head. Yes, it is. He's on top of the roof. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Wait, I have 89 kills. Jeez. All right. Cactus, somebody go heal him. Or them. I don't know if it's a boy or girl. Oh. Huh. Hey, guess who it is? Welcome to the party, Gargantuar. There's our other sunflower gone. Cactus, don't die. 1 second. I'm chili beaning so we can get a garden safe. And he's dead. Porta potty zombie. Porta potty zombie. Hey, Savage. Did you know that I was recording a YouTube video this entire time? I was. You have a what? Oh, you do? Nice. Sure. Exploded guys. Oh no. I got a reload upgrade. I'm pretty sure I already had one though. Revive them. Flying with your feet isn't very easy. Indeed. All right, we did it. Anyways, thanks for you all to watch my YouTube channel and videos. See you next time. Bye.